Before we blow up the night sky in honor of America, ever wonder how these fireworks actually work? The first fireworks made in China were pretty basic, just gunpowder stuffed into sticks of bamboo that produced a loud bang. Not exactly the magnificent mortars you see on New Year's. But today's modern pyrotechnics are essentially the same thing made of a shell, an explosive, and a fuse. So when a firework is lit, the shell is launched from a mortar that shoots it up. Once up, a timed fuse ignites in the shell, allowing it to get high in the sky before bursting. Those bursting shells are filled with an explosive core surrounded by colorful pellets called stars. Those are the things that glow in the night sky and burn into bright colors. The bursting charge in the center creates high-pressure gas that then blows everything outwards. And really, the moment of a fireworks burst is like watching live chemistry in action. The colors are produced from very specific chemical mixtures that emit specific colors and patterns at different temperatures of burning. Ever try burning copper? That flame is totally blue. And of course, fireworks also make an awesome boom. That's the sound of a sonic boom created by gases inside the firework expanding greater than the speed of sound. And speaking of epic booms from the sky, what the heck is thunder? Think of it as clouds dancing around so vigorously that the poor little frozen raindrops inside keep bumping into each other. Ouch. Happy 4th of July, everyone. Make sure you like and share this video. Thank you.